The 19th Expeditionary Sustainment Command hosted the 18th closing ceremony for the Korean-American Friendship Circle at the Evergreen Community Club on Camp Walker. KAFC Korean President and guest speaker, Dr. Kim Bum-dae, said the goal of the program is for participants to gain a better understanding of each other through social and intercultural activities. This semester hosted 15 groups made up of 85 students and 62 sponsors.